A few days ago, I woke up to this. I let things cool off a bit, and then I switched it back on, and this happened. I guess in we go. A quick Google told me that the solid-state relay might be responsible for this problem. And there it is, if you ever needed to locate it in a CR-10S Pro. Before you just assume that the SSR is responsible for this, maybe just do a visual inspection to make sure. Like that over there. Looks a little bit melted, don't you think? That can't be right. So here I'm just making sure that I am able to loosen those screws before I get too far down the rabbit hole. Cool, came off. Before you just rip out all the cables, maybe just make a diagram of what color went where before you burn something or shock yourself or worse. So the SSR and heatsink are both held in place by these little bolts that I'm loosening now, the top and the bottom one. As you can see, it pops right off. Whoopsie daisy. I don't think that's supposed to pop off. Yeah, that looks a little toasty. Now, I'm no expert, but this doesn't look right. Let's disconnect those last wires and have a closer look. I don't think you made it.
He's dead, Jim.
Well, we can mourn his death later. For now, we have to clean this sucker up. That is some nasty thermal paste. A little bit of IPA, and we're good to go. Along with the new SSR, I also picked up some random thermal paste from my local computer store. How much is enough? I guess we'll never know. Well, now comes the boring part, putting everything back together, trying not to kill myself. While I was in here, I thought it would be a good idea to attach the earth to the body. We'll see if that pans out. Righty-tighty, lefty-loosey. One last sanity check before we power it on, making sure that everything's connected. Yeah, looks okay. Moment of truth. We want the temperature to stay constant after we've powered it on, otherwise we failed. Yeah, there we go. So ultimately, no computer nerds were harmed in the making of this video. Just to be sure, I'm setting the bed temp manually to see if it increases as expected. Oh yeah, there we go. Over 200 hours later, she's still good. Thank you for watching. Till next time.